Hello dear students, today I explain here about Darwinism. Darwinism was proposed by Charles Darwin. Darwinism is popularly known as theory of natural selection and origin of species. He published his great book Origin of Species by Natural Selection in 1959. Theories of Darwin are overproduction, struggle for existence, variation and heredity, survival of the fittest, or natural selection, origin of species. Overproduction. All organisms possess capacity to produce more offspring in geometrical ratio. For example, Osteo lays about 80 million eggs in a year. Salmon produce 28 million eggs in one season. Elephants are slowest breeder. It produced 19 million offspring in 750 years. Struggle for existence. The active competition among organisms for food, mate, and space are called struggle for existence. For example, intraspecific among same species, interspecific among different species, environmental among organism and environment. Variation and heredity. To survive successfully, every organism competes and tries to become better adapted than other. Harmful variation unfit and eliminate. Useful variation fit and struggle for existence. According to Darwin, useful variation inherited to next generation. For example, a dog give birth of about 6 puppies within different variation. Among them, useful variation transmit to next generation and harmful variation eliminate. Survival of the fittest or natural selection. Nature is the superpower that select best fitted individuals and reject those that are poorly developed. The organism which adjust according to the nature will survive, but the organism which do not change according to nature will not be survived and ultimately dies. This process is known as natural selection. For example, according to Darwin, there were two varieties of giraffe, that is long-necked giraffe and short-necked giraffe. When grass are scarce, long-necked only survive, fit and naturally selected, but short-necked giraffe eliminate from nature. Origin of species. Due to continuous variation, organism became better adapted to their environment. The variation gets inherited to its progeny. After successive generation, the organism become different from its parent. As a result, new species is established, which is quite distinct from its ancestor. Objection or criticism. Darwin do not explain the usefulness of an organ at undeveloped stage. He did not explain the effect of use and disuse and the presence of vestigial organs. He did not differentiate between somatic and germinal variation. Darwinism explained the survival of fittest but not the arrival of the fittest. He did not explain over specialization lead extinction of race. Thank you students, and please subscribe and share my channel.